begins this matchup. Two of the most honored, battle-tested veterans in all WWE are about to go one-on-one for the most viable record in WWE, The Streak.
Undertaker at this stage, it's not that he thinks he can win, it's not that he knows he can win, he expects to win.
They're both warriors, they're both competitors, they're both extremely proud men. They take this business extremely seriously.
This is as tense an atmosphere as I have ever felt anywhere.
These are two guys who are the most respected guys in our industry. Two of the best ever. Zeus and Hades battling it out on Mount Olympus.
The game hits a pedigree, and the count is no! Oh my God!
I've been in the ring with The Undertaker. I know what it takes to put him down. I don't know what it takes to keep him down.
This is too much!
The tombstone was the moment where I thought, that's it. The streak's done.
Covered his arms over his chest, did the tongue and everything, and one, two.
When you think you're winning and the guy kicks out, you're wondering, what am I supposed to do?
Undertaker will beat you with his bare hands, and he will. Triple H, he likes using sledgehammers.
He had this look on his face where, you know, he didn't really want to do it, but he knew he had to do it.
Triple H had you believing that it's going to end.
Triple H wind up in the Hell's Gate, I knew it was it.
Triple H was right. He lives for the streak. It's all he's got. But he is certain that he will do everything in his power to win on that day.
The Undertaker is 19-0.
It was an example of just how incredible those guys are.
To have a match this brutal, one of the guys didn't walk away, and it was the guy who won.
We both left absolutely everything we had in that ring. And when you're back, I'll be waiting.